Welcome one, welcome all. This is Shadow Rob PvP time. Maybe you all didn't get that. Welcome one, welcome all. And, Bali. Nixay says that, thanks, and that she'll be thinking of you when you go to work next Saturday. She just started work today. A holiday, sorry, no, apparently that sounded a bit too much like she's just started work herself. Yeah, no, I was just concentrating on changing the stream name and everything, and I had so many things to do at once. She told me after I closed the stream what her reply was. Right, I've got it set up for PvP, so we've just got to wait, and I'm just going to go and just clean up quickly. Game on, PvP has popped. Let's go. Everyone logs on just to look at Nick, say. I mean, now it's just you and me, Barley. Dante loves the attention. She was saying, "Oh, they must be a fan of me and not of you." It's like, oh, how nice. Just quickly, Barley, did you see that because of Smuggler Rob on the Republic side, they get the Smuggler buff as well?
Unauthorized armaments detected.
I think that was a bad idea then. I thought maybe I could stop them. They're already across. Oh dear. Oh dear. Here we go. Just watching the other door, but it looks like we're okay at the moment. No chance, no chance.
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected.
This is Grandmaster Satir Shan. We have discovered what appears to be the legendary prototype Imperial ship.
I saw that yesterday, or it's on its way there, isn't it?
We've lost our defensive position, but it's not over. Recover ground so we can keep downloading the data core. Override the nearby security terminal to open the door.